When did you start buying records and what were you into? When you were a teenager, I guess you started listening to music when you were a teenager?
Yeah, so. Probably things like the Beatles and as we were talking about.
Yeah.
And people like Leonard Cohen.
Oh, yeah.
I was totally into that kind of stuff.
At an early age, you got into them?
Yeah. I don't know why, but, you know, those are still some of the best songs. And those songs stand up. I'm always into sort of singer-songwriter people, where it's a lot about words and those kind of ideas.
There's a space you left inside me. I hope it will amuse and see this sign carved in my arm. Just means I'll hate you all forever. It's my baby skin tattoo. It's all the brand name that you left.
Your parents had you moved a lot. You've been moving a lot. Does that force you to become very sociable? Does it develop a sense of going towards people?
I don't know I don't know if it makes you social as much as it makes you keep and hold on to your close friends. Because if you're moving a lot, sometimes it's hard, as you get older too, I think it's harder to find people that are very similar in mind to you.
Mm-hmm.
Like everyone has that problem. It's hard to find people that have similar likes and dislikes, etc. And just have the same headspace. So you hold on to those people and you sort of find your core. It might teach you those kind of things.
Don't you know by now?
We inherit qualities from our parents. What did you get from your parents?
My father's an economics professor.
Yeah.
So maybe I got. Probably because of him, I did a degree in political science from Simon Fraser. So I got sort of the academic side of, you know, to look globally and sort of have that sort of picture in your head. And university teaches you things like, it teaches you things about writing.
Yeah.
And organization.
Yeah.
About meeting deadlines and things. And from my mother's side, my mother's an artist, so maybe some of those things came out as well, I'm sure.
She's a painter, right?
She's a painter.
She probably influenced you in...
Yeah, those crazier sides. where you're more into a flow pattern and less structured.
You got in Vancouver at what age?
When I was 17 or so, 18, 17, I think.
So that's where you met the other guys from Moist?
I knew Kevin from Kingston when I was going to Queens.
Okay.
I took a year at Queens. And then, and he knew Mark and Jeff.
Okay.
And they had moved out there as well. So okay. We hooked up together and then we found Paul later.
When Jesus was my girl, she told me, Jesus was my girl.
Now that the album is, your solo album has been made since a few months now, do you know what it brought you doing that?
Yeah, I think it's relaxed me a lot. Because I think when you've got a lot of songs that you want to get out and you have to find out some sort of vehicle to get rid of them or risk losing them in some way, you know, maybe that's just some picture in my mind that if you don't somehow get them out, that they will disappear on you.
Oh, yeah.
It's hard to have a song on a tape in your house. It sits in a drawer and you never know if it's just going to disappear and you'll forget about it. Because you have lots of those songs, you know, as you go through this process where you're writing songs and some songs just disappear, and I really wanted to get these solidified and out. So it's given me definitely a sense of calm in that way. It's given me, I cleared out my head a lot, so we can get back together as a band and get on to the next record.
Comes alive, and I never thought you'd get me back so soon.
You are very good when you're acting in your videos, and you've been also acting in a video for Sarah McLachlan.
Yes, that was huge.
Yes. how interested are you in doing acting?
I thought I was interested, and I did some acting in university where I took a couple of, you know, those acting classes. 101 acting yeah. 101 classes.
How comfortable were you?
It's not really my medium. I'm interested in it because it scares me.
Okay.
Because you know, acting, you really have to go through a series of walls that you have mm-hmm. built for yourself that mm-hmm. define who you are to so you can play other characters. I'm not totally comfortable doing that. Mm. I did a couple of things with Sabrina and Tony the other day, and I'm not sure it's my thing. You have
sure.
to be committed and be good.
Because your wife's an actress.
Yeah.
It must take confidence to become a frontman and go in front of an audience and sing and all that. And in person, you're pretty a reserved person. Is it, like at first, was it very difficult for you to be able to go in front of an audience? And because you're very extroverted on stage.
It was. I think the way things came up was the band got together, mm. and for a month we just wrote songs. And when we found we'd had enough songs, we went and we played our first show. And it happened so suddenly that I don't think I really, when I was on the stage, I was like, oh my God, what the hell am I doing here? But then you just, you know, hopefully some instinct takes over and just something happens. And it just, it just happens naturally. You know, you find your, like, I think it's like anyone does something new, they have to throw themselves into it, and you usually have to learn to swim, and hopefully you do.
How did you prepare for the intimate concert you did at Musique Plus?
Panicked.
You panicked?
Well, it was a bit of a panic, yeah. I mean, I went to Toronto, my friend Byron, mm-hmm. who does the new music, was playing bass, and a bunch of friends are playing as well. And it was just, basically I put 2 days, we just jammed through the material and picked sections and flipped sections, trying to do arrangements, and then played. And
it was pretty fast.
Yeah, we were all sort of holding our breath because it takes a long time just to learn that many changes. If you're doing, I think we did 9 songs.
Yeah.
Just to learn that in a couple of days is a lot of work. And then to remember everything else and try and make it come off smoothly. So we were a little panicked, but it seemed to go okay.